on NPI.
This week, not only is Ion MPI brought to you by Digi-Key, but the Ion MPI is from Digi-Key.
Oh my God, I know. It's like a weird...
I heard you like Digi-Key, so we put Digi-Key in your Digi-Key.
I know. This is the first time that we've had a Digi-Key product as a Digi-Key Ion MPI, but it's a really good one, and maybe there'll be more in the future. So this week, we just got our copy of the Digi-Key Innovation Handbook, version 1. So this is the product, and they have a nice print of the cover. So what is this? It's a notebook with reference and... gridded paper inside of it that you can design your projects with, and it also gives you quick reference information at the beginning. This may sound familiar. It actually is like a descendant. It's like the granddaughter of the Maker's Notebook, which I remember we got these, you know, like a decade ago. These were made by O'Reilly, Make Magazine, and they were really cool. And you should get both. They both have their own pros and cons. This is what the Maker's Notebook looked like, and it was very cute. But, for example, if you look at this resistor color code diagram, you're like, man, you know, I like the blue spot color, but what if it was in full color?
That's right.
Well, the Innovation Notebook is in full color, and it's a very nice printed full color as well. It's not like dithered. It's a pure full color thing, and it's got 40 pages of reference information. So, like, NeoPixel, addressable LED info, and then there's part numbers. So if you're like, I just want to get the most popular NeoPixel ring, or I want to get the most popular, like, you know, RGB LED. It's like right there. They give you the pinout, but they also tell you the part number, so you can immediately just get it. So it's just like, this is like the top 100 products that Digi-Key sells, the most popular ones. So you don't have to even search. You just type in that part number. They've also got, what I really like is they've added more boards and pinouts. So here we've got some feathers, and they list some of the more popular feathers and their specifications. They also got the teensy, so it's really great to see other people in the maker community getting highlighted. There's also a website that you can go to. If you just Google for Digi-Key Innovation Handbook, the URL is there. If you go to the product page, you can see the page. This one, it has all these downloads and PDFs and calculators, so it's like, if you're on the go, or you don't want to use your computer, or you know you want to just have a quick paper reference, use the book. But then if you go to the website, there's more detail on automatic calculators and automatic like resistor decoders and all that good stuff. But the core of it is also online, so you don't have to buy the Innovation Notebook, although I think you should. There's also the most popular wireless modules, community boards, Arduinos, BeagleBones, Raspberry Pis, feathers, and of course the Teensy. They've also got all those passive components and motors and addressable LEDs. What I like is that it's a little bit more modernized. Again, like a lot of old reference books didn't have addressable LEDs. Maybe they didn't cover motors. Maybe they didn't cover, you know, Raspberry Pi computers. But now this is, you know, you are as likely to throw a Arduino Pro Mini into a project as you are a diode. So, yeah, they should have both in there. And then, of course, all the part numbers for the most popular versions. And if you want to staple together your own notebook, they also have a downloadable Smith chart, isometric paper, which is cool, or gridded paper, so you can create your own custom notebook, or if you have a three-ring binder. But I do recommend, if you have a cart on Digi-Key, toss one of these into your cart, and then next time you check out with some, you know, components or whatever, this will come with it, and you'll be like, hey, this is a cool gift, because this is a very affordable book, and I think it would make an excellent gift to a student or an engineer or a maker. Like, you'll want to have one of these as reference, because some of the pages are things that I'm like, oh yeah, I'm constantly looking this up, and it would be great if I didn't have to remember how to Google it every single time.
All right, it's available on Digi-Key.
Hundreds in stock.
Yeah.
Hundreds.
DK Handbook is the way to get it, or you can use a short URL, which is right there. And I think this is the first Digi-Key NPI that's from Digi-Key.
Okay, so you get all like the standard like Ohm's law stuff, you're used for that, reference info. This is really handy for me. I'm always like, what is 550 nanometers? Well, now you can see what the color is. And it's in color. Like, if you're going to have a color, I feel like if you're going to have a color printed booklet, you should have a color reference. HTML, CSS colors, also good for NeoPixels because they're also addressed with numbers. Of course, symbols and logic gates, conversion formulas, temperature fun facts. Of course, your standard resistor book. And then if you want to just pick up a resistor pack, they've got their resistor kits. I like these because they have, like, you know, five of each resistor. capacitor and derating information, addressable LEDs, the most popular SMD LEDs and through-hole LEDs. You just want a blue 5mm diffused. Here's the part number. It's like you don't have to think. Just get that, and you know it'll be good because it's the recommended one. Op-amp circuits, linear regulators, transistors, motors. I thought this was cool because oftentimes this doesn't get included, but you know, vibration motors, DCs, and servos are, they're so common for people to add into their projects. So having the reference information here. And then for me, I'm always looking up what are the USB pinouts for USB connectors. So this is really good for me. Like, is white data minus or is green, whatever. Now you can just look it up. Various connectors and like Ethernet and you know, DE9s and terminal blocks. Package reference sizes, common packages. And I think these are to scale too, which is kind of nice. PCB specifications, and then don't forget they have a PCB service now. Wire amperes, SIM cards, IoT, popular dev kits, including Raspberry Pi Pico that made it into this. So you can tell this was, they pushed this out, but not before they got everything in. Community-based boards, prototyping, pinouts for your favorite development boards. And then, of course, Digi-Key fun facts before you get into 120 gridded pages. So good for your projects, good for reference. Yeah. A lovely present.
I like this idea, too, because Digi-Key was known for, like, their big catalogs, but those eventually aren't accurate because there's
new stuff.
And they're
also so big.
And you may throw it away. This you'll keep maybe forever, and it's a useful thing. So that is this week's Eye on NPI.
Eye on NPI.